she's older. Things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought. She wished someone had told her. She told you she was down and you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell? Look at her dull eyes. Try to stop yourself from crying almost every night, but you knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, all she wore was long sleeves, cause the scars on her wrists were bleeding through the sleeves. She knew she was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she'd be, but everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone she was sad, and if someone had noticed she would blame her dad. But those cuts on her wrist, they were no mystery, but no one cared enough to save her from the self-blame. Things were going down, never really up, and here she is now, stuck in this stupid rut. She knew exactly what she had to do next. Sin on the chair, tie the rope around her neck. She wrote a letter with her hand shaking wild. Look at me now, but she knew that her parents weren't the ones to blame. It was the world that you bow down to and change. She stood up on the chair and looked out at the moon, just to think it'll all be over soon. The chair fell down as she took her final breath. It's all over, all gone, now she's greeting death. Her mom walks and she falls down to the floor, and now nothing can take back what she just saw. The little girl that she raised is just hanging there. Her body's pale and her face is violent.